Hey, you. Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, the Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they going?
We need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You are not with the Thalmor embassy, are you, High Elf? No, that can't be right. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to the Somerset Isle. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the High Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Legends don't burn down villages.
You need to get over here! Now!
Atta boy, you're doing great!
Torol! Gar! Everyone get back!
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy!
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Gods guide you, Hadmar.
Stay close to the wall!
Quickly, follow me!
Move!
I fought bravely.
Damn you! Captain! Into the keep!
It's you and me, prisoner! Stay close! Bailoff, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hadron. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign.
You come into the keep. Still coming.
With me, prisoner. Let's go!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us of the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Got to be a...
or two in one of these chests. Look around.
See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
You better get that armor on. Hold a few swings, too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
If you want to die, so be it.
Someone there?
Free them or something.
You won't leave Helgen alive!
Hold up now. We only
you
want to.
You won't take us alive. All you got?
Let me see if I can get that door open. Done then? This way.
Just a scratch!
Oh,
Be careful!
These boys... Keep your hands to yourself.
Keeping their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Hell.
A dragon. Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, Bo.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under a... Grab what you can, and let's go. Better to stick together down here.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Now you're mine.
Not your best, huh? See where this goes.
Damn it.
snakes, giant snakes.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now.
You might be able to sneak by.
Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Thank you.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help.
These are the Guardian Stones. 3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Warrior, good. I knew you shouldn't have been on that cult the minute I laid eyes on you. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. Of course. I know today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance. The Legion could really use someone like you, especially now. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. I don't blame you for being angry about it. I would be too in your shoes. But it was all a mistake. You weren't supposed to be on that cult with those Stormcloak traitors. And the Imperial Legion needs your help, especially now. I hope so. The Legion is Skyrim's only hope right now. Come on, we better get moving.
Every day we get visitors. Take a look. Good day.
Uncle Alvar, hello. Hadvar,
what are you doing here? Are you on leave from...
Swords, bows.
What happened to you, boy?
Shh,
are you in
Uncle,
some kind
of... Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
She's a friend. Saved my life. Come, I'll explain it. But we need to go inside.
Okay, okay. Come inside, then. Sit. It will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no!
I don't know what you... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. I better get back to cleaning the store.
Sigrid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy. What's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tullius's guard. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband. Let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. Glad to help however I can. But I need your help. We need your help. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
How far? Did you really
You'll
see
do
a dragon?
That for me.
What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Good.
Hush,
well,
John.
I'd better get back
cousin.
To work. You two make yourselves at home.
Can I help you?
Make yourself at home.
Nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there you can take a carriage to Solitude.
You're pretty, I'll give you that. Just stay away from my husband, Alvar.
My sister Kim. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Damn thieves.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. May the gods watch over your back.
Take a look.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not.
Picked a bad time to get lost.
Someone there?